Oh, wait a sec. I think I found it. I think they poured all their programming resources into coding his hair. Check that shit out. That is some legit GameCube underwater hair physics.
Oh god, what?
I think they forgot one thing. If you swim at certain angles, you can make the poor fucker a bald spot. Ugh! Aquaman, King of Atlantis and conqueror of Rogaine. I quit.